create these animated gears from scratch on Canva with me. Join me.
Once you are landed on shapes and you have your canvas open, add a circle. With any of these shapes that you're creating, you really need to start thinking outside the box.
Everybody start thinking outside the box.
And how can I come up with a shape using these generic shapes? So we're going to pick, let's go with a yellow cog today, or a yellow shape, and then we duplicate that shape so that we can have the middle of the cog and add it to our first shape. Next, you're going to go back to your shapes and lines, and you're going to look for the arch up shape. Now you're going to create the indentations on the cog. So this arch up should be white. You're going to reduce the size of that so that it starts creating the cog-like shapes of those wheels turning. So you're just going to adjust it and duplicate it and align it all across your design. Going to download this as a transparent background and then upload it back on Canva to remove the shapes that you've added. I'm adding the second page, I'm adding my cog. See, it has all of those extra white shapes. I'm going to bounce back to the old remove because I know this one takes away our background with the shapes that we've added on there. We tick on apply. If you want to check and see if it's gone, you can change the color and make it black, and you have a gorgeous cog that looks like that. So if you wanted to animate this, you would then make this one a little bit bigger, add it on there, duplicate the second shape and reduce the size of that.
Then you change the color of your cog. You're going to go to edit image and you're going to look for your duotone. Scroll down and look for duotone on your effects. So you're going to click on the next arrow, select duotone, and then pick a green color. So let's scroll down and select a green color. We want both colors to be that dark green. So I'm going to copy this and paste it there so that it's a nice, beautiful green. Then I'm going to select one of these, duplicate the shape and reduce it to a smaller and change the color of this one and make it yellow. So we're going to adjust our cogs so that they fit nicely to each other. And then the last one, we're going to go back to our duotone and make that one a bright yellow. And it looks like that. Lasting animation. You're going to select the image, you're going to go to animate, and you're going to scroll down to your motion effects, and you're going to add a rotate. So the minute you add a rotate to all three cogs, they start rotating as you've seen. So you could rotate it to the left or the right. We want it to go to the right, and then it moves so nicely together. If you like, you can add the name, like I'm going to quickly show you to add a name, and then you're going to animate that. I see Canva has a new magic animate, which we're going to create a video, and we're going to enjoy it together.